We loaded up my old station wagon with a tent, a Coleman, and sleeping bags. Some fishing poles, a cooler of Cokes, 3 days before we had to be back. When you're seven, you're in seventh heaven, when you're going camping in the wild outdoors. As we turned off on that old dirt road, he looked at me and swore, "Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about the fun we'll have. Just me and you doing what I've always wanted to. I'm the luckiest boy alive. This is the best day of my life." His 15th birthday rolled around. Classic cars were his thing. When I pulled in the drive with that old vet, I thought that boy would go insane. When you're in your teens, your dreams revolve around four spinning wheels. We worked nights on end till it was new again. And as he sat behind the wheel, he said, "Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about the fun we've had. Just me and you doing what I've always wanted to. I'm the luckiest boy alive. This is the best day of my life." In a little room back of the church with our tuxes on, looking at him I say, "I can't believe, son, that you're grown." He said, "Dad, this could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night of being like you. That's me and her, watching you and Mom. I've learned I'm the luckiest man alive. This is the best day of my life. I'm the luckiest man alive. This is the best day of my life."